I jumped on Tara in Wallis, and we spent an incredible time crossing the whole Pacific and visiting incredible places. This is not my first time in Japan because my mother is actually from Osaka, but it's the first time that I get to travel to Japan by boat on Tara because I'm also a marine biologist.
It's a pleasure to be arriving in Japan on such a beautiful day, and I think we all look forward to sharing our experiences aboard Tara with the Japanese people and showing them some of the beautiful films and photographs we've acquired along the way.
We are heading into Fukuoka at the moment. I'm very, very excited to see Japanese mainland with a lot of tradition and culture because I have never been here. It has been a very long adventure on board the Tara. We crossed the equator. We were for 2 months on the boat and sampled corals all over the Pacific. It got colder and colder as we came here. This morning was only 5 degrees, so much for a tropical adventure.
に来ています。タラは初めて日本に来ます。